Hello and welcome again to Midnight Stumble. I am terribly tired and I'm sick and tired of dealing with these audio-video issues. But if I don't actually work with them, it doesn't work. I hope this is a bit better. And I'm introducing my new banner that just came in. It smells like new rubber. I hate that smell, but I love the picture, so we're going to live with it. So let me just try to remember what the hey I was actually doing. As soon as it loads. Alright, what were we doing, guys? Okay, legacy card. It's been oof. Or I could do this level one thing that I came all the way out here to do. What am I doing here? Taka to put Noctis to work and. Wait, am I Noctis? I never actually bothered learning anybody's names. Must retrieve the requested ingredient from Galden and deliver it to Taka. I have no idea who any of these people are. Did I really shove you? That's funny. Oh, what the... What is... Okay. Top, I went to spot where you last rested. That's not what I want. What I want is whatever the stupid indicator mark on here is.
Till next time, Dan.
What does it want me to do, lady? I don't understand. I jumped on the beach for this, man. Why do you hate me? Okay, so I can see the exclamation point. It says it's right there.
Right.
Boom! Friggin' nothing! Nobody's here! I don't... Oh, fuck, I'm gonna drive the car again. Level one quest my butt. Now I'm gonna have to drive like 3 friggin' minutes to the other place. I'm gonna go hunting. Forget all of this. This should be called Driving to Quest the Game. I mean, at least give me some Cruising USA. I don't care if it's not USA. Just give me some kind of music here. Is this there an optional DLC for this? Do I just get rewarded for having a full tank of gas? I get that normally. Can I do stuff while I'm in? Yes, I can. And it's absolutely worthless. All right. Yeah. Okay, let's play I Spy. I spy with my little eyes something that starts with D. Gonna guess? Guess for your prince, who's been deposed and pronounced dead. Are you guys still required to work for me? Wait, did I pass some? Darn it! What did I pass? See, this is why I should be allowed to drive, damn it. Purchase from shops for use in cooking. Okay. Where are these shops? So far, I've only been able to buy potions. And no, I'm not consulting the guidebook I purchased. Darn it. I was supposed to buy the stuff here and then go there, wasn't I? Bastards.
So how about a breather?
Go, suicide doors of hell!
Looking for a place to stay, ain't ya?
Nope.
You sure? We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Oi, that's not funny, yo. I don't understand these quest markers. Why are they so hard? Track down this guy. Kay? Why can't everybody just have a damn exclamation point over their head?
That smells good.
Can I buy ingredients from you?
Welcome. You want something to eat?
You are useless.
Thanks for your business.
Not me.
I saw a Magitek trooper the other day. Those things are downright unsettling.
How are you today?
Can I buy ingredients? Oh my god. I just realized I could switch the thing. I am an idiot. Peppers! Let's just buy three of everything. Except for that. Ooh, meat. I'm almost broke. Whoa. I found the music. I found the music. Oh my god. Okay. Now I can listen to Final Fantasy II all day. Great. I'm so excited. I'm gonna have to rest soon, and I'm totally, like, out of friggin' money. Wrong button! I don't understand this quest. I'm here, so it's here. Everything hates me. Why does it all hate me? Okay, hunting is hazardous. Many men and women fall in the line. The headhunter is tasked with keeping tabs on those in the field and searching for those who go missing. Now, however, Nactus must track down the headhunter himself to make a special delivery. Just says it's at my car. I don't understand. Frustration, the game. I can't even stay anywhere because I'm out of money because I decided to buy food. Oh my god, he's right there. I have to turn in my gamer card. Please, car, hit me. Hit me now. Please, run me over. Fucker, it's over here. Hello.
Well, look who it is.
Shut up.
I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Looks like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
Oi.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were,
I don't even know where to start on how wrong this is. That.
If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Oh,
word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction.
Tell me where the not dead people tags are. Best way to fake your own death.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
That's not going to help you. Those people didn't have any families.
Welcome.
Welcome.
Can I take your order?
Okay.
Thanks for your business.
I can eat a horse.
I can't afford to sleep here. Where's camping? Okay, I can run all the way over here to camp. What direction is that? I think it's actually down this way. Can I pull out on the minimap? I am going in the completely opposite direction. I know he won't let me freaking drive at night. The jerk. And then they whine about being hungry. Ooh, shiny. Hey, it's easier to find items at night. That's a plus. Something's gonna pop out and eat me. I just friggin' know it. Treasure. I see nothing. Oh, hello. Star pendant. I swear I slept here before. What is that?
Huh?
A power plant? Oh wait, there we go. What? The absorb? Cool. I am now somewhat electrical. I shine brighter. How do I get up here? You know, they keep complaining about demons coming out at night, but I haven't seen anything yet. Is it just not the dead of night yet? Ooh, what in the world is this stuff? That's cool. It's like ancient glowy cave paintings.
Shall we camp here?
Yeah, we should camp here.
It's bedtime.
Not yet for me. Can I eat some food now, sir? Or do I not know the recipe? Oh, hey, what do you know? Toast. Meat, yo. Coleman? Damn it, stop making me hungry. Hooray, you did nothing, then found something obvious. Celebrate. Woohoo. God, I hope these levels don't go up to 99. Yeah, I would like fries with that. Holes. Hail the sunshine. You're off center. Flirting. Inappropriate pictures. A man's back. I don't even want to know what was happening here. Wait, I can save these? Oh, dude, I can... That means I actually lost some good pictures. Well, that stinks. Okay. Now, what was I doing? I never tried the train thing. What's the train? Train! Oh! It doesn't mean train, it means... Ow. Miss me, sucker. Ow. Don't hit your friend. Ow. That really freaking hurt. Nice. Yeah, I'm done with that, yo. I don't even know where to start with that. Okay, what were we doing? If I'm not driving forever, I'm running forever. Only the car runs better than I do. Oh, come on, suck it up. See? He can run. Wait, what was that shiny? Ladder? Oh, dude, what's up with this? Also, butt shot! Wow, they really limit what I can see on this. Mega Phoenix! Hello! Totally worth coming up here. Whee! I'm dead! I actually took damage for that. What the hell? Hit me! Hit me! Bow to your prince! Uh, I swear he needs a break every minute. Oh, hello. Haven't actually had to fight anything
Focus.
In a while.
Got it.
Whoa, just destroy all crud muffins.
Be done.
Not that tough. This is apparently the stuff I should have been fighting earlier when I faced those unicorns. Oh, look, it's a little grave. With beer bottles. That's not depressing at all. Retrieve the dog. What ate him? Probably a graboid. Oh, come on! What is with these stupid rocks? Weep. Am I literally...
Maybe... this way?
Just following a trail of dead dog tags.
Heads up!
Oh. Ah! Ow. Protect your prince!
Knocked. All right. Yep. Let's be done with this rip
right there.
Ow, how do I do this? Why is it so hard?
You're out.
Why doesn't my TV like to show me what my MP's at?
Onward.
Yep.
Are those boots? Oh, dude, that's not funny. I love how I can randomly ram into them. And wrong button. Dog for the dog.
Found one already, huh? You done good.
Really?
Just taking up the pieces.
Because I don't think so.
Well, try to keep your spirits up. Even though I ain't one to talk, I beat myself up over the lives of the hunters I couldn't save.
Which is why you have tattoos for all purple.
But if I let that group keep looking for their tags and their lives,
wait, what?
Be forgotten forever. And that'd hurt more than anything.
Yeah, guess you're right.
Now, that's why I tell all my hunters to collect any tag they see, and I expect you boys to go out and do the same.
No, I'm just gonna recycle them. What is he doing? What is he? Okay.
Oh, hey, it's y'all.
What's the next quest that thinks I'm doing? I don't know what... Oh, there we go. Potato, milk, fungar, and ham. Okay. And now I'm completely out of... Hey, still don't ignore me. Now I'm completely out of money. And I can't just buy it anymore. So what other quests I can do? Oh yeah, diner. What other quest did I have on here? Can't do that one. Can't do that one. Can't do that one. So I'm gonna pick up another quest.
Welcome.
Welcome.
What would you like?
I would like the taste of death.
These are some pretty tough customers.
Nighttime. Fudge, I forgot about that. This is too powerful right now. That's way too powerful. Yeah, let's go kill it anyways. I'm going to die.
Gurg! Think you're up to the task?
Might as well go after the weaker one that comes out at night.
Good luck to you. Take care out there.
Can I, like, go camping till nightfall? Maybe I should just run around the wastes where it's shiny. Why is that so shiny? Are you radioactive? What is going on?
If you need a room, we got one.
Are you
sure?
Are you evolving?
We ain't got bed bugs or nothing.
Have you become the Neon Man? Are you radioactive? Why are you glowing? I don't even understand. What was I doing? Oh, yeah. Might as well go over there. And I'm running. Running away from that glowing man. What the hell was up with that? I've unlocked the Ascended. His neon power is activated. Ooh, shiny button. Yeah, that was completely useless. Thank you, useless slime. Ooh, shiny. Sweet. High elixir, not too bad. Is there a quick button for the map? Ooh. Yep, this is not helping. Haha! Shortcut. Gee, you think? Hey, what's this? Someone's ill-begotten house. That's depressing. Good bricks, though. Says there's treasure around here. Oh, here we go. Remedy, not too bad. Question mark? It's literally a sign that says question mark. Oh my god, I can drive here. Son of a goodness with a biscuit. Really? I can drive here. Well, I got time to kill before dark. I might as well drive here. What look like ammo crates from Fallout. Hill I do not want to roll down. What is that red thing on the map? Oh! Cool fire. Yeah, I'm gonna die. Let's see if it'll actually let me drive the car up there. Why is it still daytime? Get out of my way, I'm the prince of the Not Country.
And here we are.
And you're an idiot. Parking spot. All right. Why would I pay 10 gil for that? What? Did I accidentally hit yes? So it costs money to take a nap and fast travel to someplace. Who am I paying? Go more than 10 miles an hour. Whoa, when did my gas tank get so low? Where am I going? Go here, dude. U-turn. Oh, interesting. Da na 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 na. Oh. Okay. Music. You know, I never noticed the car doors actually kind of pop out. That's kind of cool. Okay, I think I figured something out. Now, U-turn. Thank you. Now, if I can only figure out how to change the radio again. Can I turn the radio up, please? Please? I can just barely hear the radio. Oh, yeah, I did turn down the music. Okay. Thank you, randomly scrolling menus that I never see. Car! Make sure to park in the shade. We don't want to sunburn the leather. Hey, I'm the one who has to sit on it. It's the sun. I swear I'm doing every single thing as inefficiently as possible. Hop the fence! What is this place even? Oil pipeline? Wait, what was that? Now I want to actually go in there. Alright, where are these vicious demons? Ooh, a cave. I'm gonna die. Ugh. Huh? Hello, what are you doing?
Curiosity may bring you to the door, but no further. It would be a downright shame to go all that way, only to find yourself locked out of the last door. Believe me, opportunity doesn't knock when the door is locked. Be sure to bring the key in with you.
What? Does any of that make sense? I'm just gonna walk in here, yo.
Wow, that might be the oldest elevator I've ever seen.
Might still work. Hop on and find out.
I probably really... don't want to go down. Oh, screw it. I haven't done anything this particular
this thing's ancient.
Night.
You sure it's safe?
Nope.
Only one way to find out.
I'm going to die. What is the level on this? Ha! 50! God, no. You're a horrible person. I'd walk in there and sneeze alert something and die. Someone's stealing my car. Anybody else hear that growling? Am Might as well just take a freaking nap up here. So guys, how you doing? Yep, you better not walk in front of me. So, how you feeling about losing your homeland and king? Wait, does that make me king right now? I mean, you know, I am prince and the king's dead. But I don't really have a country to rule. Except for my totally flappy cape. Flappy cape, flappy cape. Come on, let's learn to dance, guys. Ooh, emo hustle.
We sure about this?
Nope. Ooh, emo hustle. Oh, come on, join in, guys. Oh, come on, I've got nothing to do till the sun sets. Doing this just so I get some money to buy some ingredients because I wasted all my money. Probably should not have that selected. Oh wait, I have the right one selected. Never mind! Okay, as I've learned, the sun sets very quickly around here, except when you actually need it to. At least that giant bird's not there. Did I wash my hands yet? Tell me I washed my hands before dinner. What was the song that had this as part of the music video? I can't remember. Edit this in, though. We are all made of stars. Jump. Alright, this is making me dizzy. And now I really am dizzy. Woof. Set-ta.
Not the time for horseplay.
My hand slipped.
You say that? What do you say?
Playing at mutiny, are we not? Not on my ship. Knock it off.
Wait, you run the ship? But I'm the prince. What do you say?
What's your problem?
How about you cut it out before someone gets hurt?
How can I hurt you? We're on the same team, Captain Flannel. Dude, is that like attached to your jacket? What is the point of that? I'm bored. Hey, look, an item. Fossil wood. What am I going to do with fossilized wood, which is actually stone? So if we burn it, we're morons. Shack's over there. I'm gonna check it out while I'm waiting. Chloe? Oh, it's a light. So what is this? Nothing. Absolutely nothing. So stupid. Is this still not ooh, shiny stars. Is it night yet? Come on, seriously? It is listed, right? Yes, it is. He's got the light attached to his lapel. All right. Apparently I never encounter demons because I never come out at full night, because apparently this still isn't considered full night. Guess if you can still see sunset, it's not night. Oh, shiny. What is that? Is that my kingdom on fire, or is that my kingdom on fire? There we go. Thank the heavenly goodness. Die with all the heavily minded.
Enough talk. Time for some action.
Shut up. Ow! Basin.
Oh. How are we?
Ouch. Ouch. Heal.
Knocked. All right.
Yep.
Gladio.
Try this.
Nice. I think I actually managed to get that off correctly. All right.
I'd like to wrap that up more quickly.
That was actually pretty much fun. I think I'm getting better at this. Yeah, I know, it's dark.
Knocked. The roads are perilous at night. We best head back into town.
Yeah, we're going to do that. In the car.
I'll take the wheel from here.
So be it. I only ask you keep the recklessness to a minimum.
No promises.
Thank you.
What? No, don't freeze. Don't freeze, don't foul, don't... What did you just do? What just happened? Why do you hate me? It was the Neon Man. The Neon Man didn't he? Well, that puts an end to everything tonight. Well, I guess we're going to call that one a night. Join us next night on Technical Errors, the thing driving me crazy.